Tell me about Pragg. Will he be a contender for the World Championship in the future, in your opinion?
About Pragg, I can say, like, if he isn't the World Championship contender in the future, then who is? So I think there are a number of young players who could contend for the World Championship in the future. Pragg is certainly one of them. Gukesh is another.